Yeah, so let's talk about some out-of-state prospect that impressed you guys.
Christopher Morris, from Georgia, with A.J. Boye. Kind of looking at him at first, you go, okay, this guy must be a football player. I mean, he's got these broad shoulders. Everything he does, it seems like when he bounces that ball, it's like the floor you can feel it moving. He's very aggressive from point A to point B. And now he's a straight basketball guy. And he's getting to those areas of the court where he's getting off and elevating. And at his top, at his peak, he's letting the ball go. And sometimes defenders just don't have a chance because he's so strong and physical. He was able to bounce off of guys. And then when his teammates took a shot at the rim, he was there to go clean up with maybe a putback or get a rebound on the defensive end, start the transition. I was looking at him. And whenever I look at the out-of-state guys, and maybe y'all do the same thing, it's like, where would this guy fit into our top 100? And he was obviously no-brainer top 100, where he would be probably in the top 60 or 50 if he was here. He had that type of game.